Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today we're doing a full body HIIT, 9 exercises, 40 seconds of work with a 10 second break in between. Please guys, remember to like this video, it really helps my channel grow. And we're starting off in 5 seconds. Get up on your feet. We're starting off with a sprint on the spot, 40 seconds. Guys, if you're new here, welcome. My name is Yoliswa. I'm a certified fitness instructor and a research scientist by profession. I post targeted workout challenges on my channel every week. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. I really love that you're working out with me. And you're halfway there, keep on going. I want you to put some energy into it. We are warming up. Seconds to go. Good. Take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got butt kicks. Butt kicks for 40 seconds. Guys, please excuse the lighting. I do rely on the sunlight, and today was just a really gloomy, miserable day, but I had to record. Halfway there, and yes, I am wearing earrings. You know, sometimes I actually don't feel like working out, but just putting on a cute pair of earrings puts me in the mood and I work out. 10 seconds. Good, take a 10 second rest. Next, we've got squats. Squats for 40 seconds. Your feet must be shoulder width apart. Press up through your heels and squeeze your bum at the top. Engage your core. You're halfway there. Seconds to go. Take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got weighted leg raises. Don't worry if you don't have weights, you can still do this workout. Weighted leg raises for 40 seconds. Yeah, so guys, I wasn't really looking forward to working out on this day, but sometimes you just have to force yourself, you know? So this was one of those days for me. And you're halfway there. 10 seconds to go. Comment down below and let me know what you do when you don't feel like working out. How do you get yourself in the mood? Take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got butterfly sit-ups. Butterfly sit-ups for 40 seconds. To go. Don't give up, it's almost over. 10 second rest. Up next, we've got weighted star jumps. By the way, I'm carrying 2 kgs, which means it's 4 kgs in total. 2 kgs in each hand. Weighted star jumps for 40 seconds. And you're halfway there. 10-second rest. Next, we've got a bicep burnout. Bicep burnout for 40 seconds. This is going to burn, but keep on going. And you're halfway there. Remember, if it doesn't challenge you, it's not going to change you. 10 seconds to go. Nice. Take a 10-second rest. Next, we've got a forearm plank. Get down onto your mat. Onto your forearms. Keep your back nice and straight and hold it. Hold it. You're halfway there. Hey, I said hold it. It's almost over. Take a 10-second rest. Next, we've got jump lunges. Jump lunges for 40 seconds. Alternatively, you can walk it out, but if you can jump, jump lunges. Halfway. Workout is complete. Guys, thank you so much for joining me. I hope you've subscribed to the channel.